Alright, when we left off, we obliterated Norman using... Was it Norman? Yeah, we're in Fortree now. Using basically solo Azumarill. This is the playthrough now. It's Azumarill. And that's just the way it's gonna be. Oh, they're functioning as a... we have Minchino. Minchino will hopefully evolve today. If we don't finish today, we'll finish tomorrow easily. And we got this random ass Celebi. I say random. Then we got this. Oh, I haven't evolved this into Umbreon. Then Vulpix. I forgot to evolve my Eevee into an Umbreon. Shit. It is now daytime. Hang on a sec. Configure system. Try to swap the time to tonight. 1 second. There you go, that's a nighttime right there. Why is this not a nighttime right now? Night, not a thing in Hoenn? Let's find out. That didn't work at all. Actually, force the night system clock, fixed time. let's see if that sets it tonight. There we go. Actually don't have a surfer on hand. Spinder Force 80. Hyper. Oh, why would I check the Zumarill? Zumarill's not gonna learn Hidden Power. Hidden Power bug. Hidden Power electric. Well, it's better than not having a move. Golden Power Electric. It's called a Pokédex, yeah, it doesn't work though. And that Wingull is never seen again. What guy? Is Turtwig on my list of things I can get? I think it is. Yeah, Turtwig is. At this point, it's probably not. It's probably not worth getting. That's a Mega Charizard. That's not a Mega Charizard, but... Guy with the blue question mark hair and black outfit thing? You mean Steven? I wanna prove that this is a Mega Charizard now. Well, that's not. That's a Vaporeon. That's a Vaporeon. not allowed to use Vaporeon. Rip. There is only Turtwig here. There you go, I told you, Charizard. Let me go, Charizard. Of course I do on XP. Idiot, you have an item. Can't wait to get my Swamper type. Well, the Swamper I can't have. Alright, I wonder what the Kecleon will turn into. Yeah, that guy, Steven. It is a Rapidash. Was very slow, Buddha. Buddha. Finally, an Umbreon. Alright, Umbreon, get. It wouldn't be the ladder unless he copy-pasted something in. Dude, our boy, he sure did. Hello? Oh, right, yeah, it's because there's a fucking Kecleon here. I never get this item, I don't know why I bothered. This is why I did it. Alright, this has to happen. I'll be honest, I had no idea that was Victini. Alright, well, RIP both Celebi and Bulbax. Alright, this is now a mono Victini run. See, there's one of two things. Either Laddie's talking about the Eevee evolving into Umbreon finally, or Dralight getting engaged. Yep, definitely a boy. A cornberry. What the fuck is a cornberry? The waiting plan is gonna be a bitch when measured in Dralight minutes. Yes. Are you missing something? Nope. Welcome. I feel like it was, no, just a friend of ours got engaged last night, so. Or yesterday. It's a berry that tastes like corn, sure is, Zorfil. I'm not randomly running a Mega Charizard. Mega Charizard exists on this route. How about, oh, because I've got a randomized one. We've also run into Mega Latios out here on Route 102. So yeah, random Megas can exist. I definitely meant to hit bike, but okay. Randomize is when you randomize everything in the game. Well, you can take certain aspects of the game and randomize it. So for example, I randomized all trainers and encounters and all statics. That also means Vulpix is no longer required. Oh, I need to check Victini's hidden power because lol moves. And then when I get fly, I can go back and get cut and see what moves are stored up in Victini's. Is it this house? For Victini's relearner. No, I don't want to go down the ladder. And I've already checked this house, it's not this one. There we go. you're right. Alright, Victini. Hidden power fighting! Well, it'd be nice to have some fighting move, I guess. No, Ladder, because it would have taken on whatever that particular Kecleon was set to. And I got like no good moves. Am I better in physical or special? I know Victini's mixed, but my special attack is higher, okay. Kinda wish I had something else, but now Victini's gonna be really underleveled for this gym, but I don't care. Shout out to Game Freak for making Glaciate like 10 BP higher than Icy Wind. You're right. Honestly, you probably should, since it's only like 2 months I can learn it. Alright, so this is Hidden Power, Bug, Ancient Power, Echoed Voice, Magical Leaf. On average, is Grass not going to hit harder than that Mystical Leaf? The heavier the target, but that does that take into account Celebi's weight? Yeah, I thought it would ignore the user's weight. Alright, we're actually gonna fight the trainers in here because I need the XP. Yeah, Heat Crash and Heavy Slam and Calculate, yeah, user and target. Hey, it's a good thing I have Hidden Power Fighting. That hurt a little bit. Remember those Blizzies that I didn't use Feath on? I wish I had them. They don't have any light citrus berries. Nope. Oh, that's what it does. Okay. That's cheap. Small Huffer is here. This is the Stone Tusk Boar. Ignites that new pig, the one that is 2-1 rush and drops a Murloc when it dies. No Tangrowth, don't know Yamete. We're gonna go faster. Wait, no, I've hit about fighting. Let's go. Just don't die to insert rock move here. I probably also bought more healing items, but I definitely didn't. This is a boy that gets grass knotted. Thank you. Alright, Winona. Winona. I don't have a psychic move, Ree. We just gotta go fast. It had a flame orb. He's gotta go fast. Isn't Bonsai like deceptively heavy? Or am I thinking about it wrong? Doesn't matter, hidden power fighting. So much grass not does. Bye, Victini. Oh, you done goofed. You done goofed. I should have bulldozed. Actually, he's abstracted a weak boy. That Myozuma was overleveled as fuck. Five slap. Yeah, I should have seen that coming and should have just blank charged it. Azumarill wants to learn superpower. We'll keep Bulldozer out of coverage. How does Azumarill get Aqua Jet? I've got a sinking feeling that it's fire breeding. Sure is the breeds. Alright, so I guess Azumarill's basically done. We just need to, you know, beat Wallace. I mean, get Waterfall, then Azumarill's literally done. Yeah, just get Bolt Strike and recreate on. Oh, yep. Basically. Oh, I've had some stuff to do. I needed to fly back to previous towns to collect things. Very very keen. Oh fuck, it's got Shadow Tag. Flame charge for real. Oh my lord. Gothorita is about to step on me. Just don't punch yourself, Victini. Hog. Kirby, hi, welcome. Alright, back to Fortree so I can pick up the fledgling that I'm gonna fly around on this tiny 1 foot tall bird. So, first order of business, we got a Rustboro. Grab a cut. Where is that thing? There it is. Good luck in the gym. I've already beaten the gym. Now, next up is the Mount Pyre events. Firestone anymore. TM for Psychic and Psyshock, where are you? Okay, well, Psychic is off an Evergrande, so we're not going for that. Psyshock is in Pacific Log? I don't want to go to the Pacific Log. I guess we're going to Pacific Log. Well, we needed to cut anyway. Lava. Oh, U-turns in Morville. Would I rather Searing Shot over Overheat? Probably. Oh, actually, no, Overheat's actually better, isn't it? Now that I think about it. Because of Victory Star? Morville. But Searing Shot doesn't reduce my stats, so. Have I picked up any PP ups? I have. We'll pick up some healing items. That'll do. Now, from memory, U-turn is like on a balcony somewhere. A while since I've gone out of my way to pick up U-turn. Check all the way along the outside. I think I have to be attended. I can't remember how to get U-turn. Sorry, what? Alrighty then, creep. Do I have to do something with, like, New Morville? I mean, New Morville might be worth considering Thunderbolt exists. No man just giving you his ball. What's wrong with it? There's nothing wrong with it. He said there's nothing wrong with it. I don't have a surfer on me. Yeah, I can't remember how to get U-turn. But Thunderbolt is still a fucking good move and probably worth getting. I might need the Azumarill for just in case something catastrophic happens. Having only recently done like speedruns of this game, I can't remember how to get U-turn or Thunderbolt. To get into New Morville. Is that a post-game thing? It might be a post-game thing. Man, that Fungus really wants me to go find it, doesn't it? It's gotta be after a certain event. Well, those plans are falling apart. Give me your TM, please. Okay, in order to get everything, I have to access Mega Ruby. Yeah, it's after getting Groudon. Alright, so I can't get any of those TMs until I get Groudon. Now that it occurs to me, I'm not actually allowed to capture Groudon. Determined to see what this egg is now. Mm-hmm. Wow, really glad I checked in this. Checked on this house. That's the secret base place. We're not gonna be building secret bases. Let's go talk to this tree. Build the secret base now. Never. Range acquired. That's heckin' cheating, boy. Yes, first round, cry. Yeah. No, nothing will stop me from going fast. All this Gen 5. Don't get me wrong, I love Gen 5. There's a lot of Gen 5 happening. I think that's the first time I've seen Siri try outside of Gen 5. Well, I wanted to see how much it did, even in the rain, and it did not do enough. I mean, I know Superior's bulky AF, but... Speaking of, Superior, can I have your item, please? Thank you. The Superior is stalling me out. Shield on fossil. I don't even get to keep it. Wait, Celebi has hidden power bug. Go, go, go. Thank you. Really got nothing good for Taylor right now. Bug Maniac sent out bird. Dude, how do you think he's hunting the bugs? We're having a speed battle right now. Ah, oh, fuck. He's faster, boy. He's meant to catch them, not eat them. That Vaporeon is like, let me out, please. So this is why you set the clock to nighttime, because then you get the stars and the water. Not a lot of light pollution going on in Hoenn. I can't use any of those. That was a Tyranitar, right? What do you mean, Clank Clang's a cutie? Cyclosion? Oh, yeah. Open up, Registeel! Hello, Mr. Tree. Alright, I'm sure I've spoken about Dewgong before, but Dewgong's design is fucking stupid. See, at least Seal, he has the fleshy flippers, whereas fucking Dewgong has like the floaty ones. That was in challenge question mark. Well, if you are to use the command run. Challenge. Although I've now got basically the 2 months that I wanted to use, so it's GG from here. To be fair, it was GG when I got Azumarill. Speaking of which, do I have anything that can learn Cut? Hardly a chance if you get to use Legends. And basically all of my playthroughs, I don't use Legends. And the game is also randomized and I still have to catch them. And you know, Celebi and Victini don't exactly have good level up moves. Water is very pretty. Yep. Oh, the Omega Rubia challenge. To be fair, like, you can beat Pokemon games with basically anything. I'm reminded of a Miiverse guy who just rates water in games. This water's pretty good. Although, if IGN's to be believed, there's too much of it. Look, it's Cherubi. Yes, I have. In fact, I've seen Omega Rubia and Goldust several times. Don't know shit about water. No. I've lived by the seaside all my life. I know a thing or two about water. Yes. That team does have 4 bonds weak to fire, correct. Get him, Victini. Got to go fast. That's a Hone Edge. Hey, it's a light ball for the Pikachu that we're not using. I had a peek at that Pikachu's IVs. They were trash. I like Gardevoir with male ones. I mean, Gardevoir's Japanese name is Surnite. Oh, fuck off, Dewgong. Hate Dewgong. Look at it. It does not have seal flippers. It has fish fins. It's a Dewgong, but... Also, why is it floating? Why can't it be on the ground like Seal? But no, Gen 1 has the best designs. Forehead. Oh, well this is the first appearance of Shrooms. Thank you. Yeah, we haven't seen Breloom once. If we do see a Breloom, it would replace Celebi. Do my boiler like well, it's either that or I flame charge it twice, so that it's even in even more pain. Like, would you rather flame charge it twice or searing shot it once? It's a shame Mincino's not a special attacker. To go fast. Is that range? We'll see if it's range. It's not even vaguely range! Noctowl is a buff boy! Seen a single Breloom. So what happens, so Anna, Shroomish isn't actually on the list of usable mons. What happens if I never find a Breloom but find Shroomish? Weezing is a tanky boy. I know, you had an exception that we talked about. That's true. Anna said that I'm allowed to catch a Shroomish, despite it not being on the list, so long as it evolves into Breloom. Existence is pain for a Weezing. So Dalzin or Dalxin, however you would like me to pronounce your name, assuming you're still in chat. Does that mean, since you're doing the Omega Rubia challenge, does that mean you're only allowed to progress as far as Norman and then that's it? Thank you. No, don't protect. Imagine having three cannons and not firing out of any of them. Can't wait for her to cheat and have Megalopony as well. Oh my god, she does. That's cheap. I say as I run into her with my giant rabbit. My rabbit is way bigger than your rabbit. Alright, so Energy Ball is in Survivor Zone. So I'm gonna take the heal real quick. And the shiny stone is also here. I need a Pokemon that can learn Cat. Which I do have in the PC. Fear on Regice, okay. Oh, Serene Shot also has Magina, hello? Crippling expectations. I don't think I've ever had a Mincino for this long. Fero's trying to go fast. Slap him down. Is there a PC in here? Yeah. Alright, we need HMs galore. Not you. Actually have a mon that can learn cut. Ah, we're almost at Lily Cove. I don't entirely remember where it is since that's an Afrobike. So there's Probopass here. Azumarill's also here? I guess there's no timer for the Safari Zone in Oris? Question mark? Man, Acrobike was the play, huh? Sorry, not timer, step counter. Yo, Mega Scissor's cute, right? I wouldn't stay as a Mega Scissor forever though. Even before the other thing hit in here that I can catch is something I already have. I have a sneaking suspicion that I should probably go swap my bike to an Acrobike. Because I'm here for Energy Ball. That's what I'm really here for. Yo, Mega got... There's the TM. How do I get to there? Probably need to surf. Naturally occurring megas! Water. Pokemon should not have lips. At least not those kinds of lips. Why? What's the point of allowing me down here? Yeah, I've got to get to the water somehow. Encounter density. Also, I'm speeding through here on a bike, so that doesn't help. Yeah, like, how am I supposed to get to the water? Because it looks like in order to get to the water, I need the acro bike, but to get the TM, I need the marker bike. Oh, I can't get energy ball until post game. When you get both bikes. Game break, why? Hi, Delphox. Yeah, because I need to acro across the top there to get to that, those rocks there, acro down, surf across there, and then mark my way up there. Heck. What Mega Sun's in the Safari Zone? Unless that is energy ball, please let this be energy ball. Heck. Just out of interest, what's in the water here? Not quite Huffer. So not there's the keys. Damn it! It's another acro. Seen that Vivian pattern before. Back in X and Y, I used to collect Vivian. Alright, well, I can't do what it is I wanted to do. Because for all intents and purposes, that makes it a TM locked behind post game. Okay, Arceus, calm down. Well, Safari Zone was a waste of time. We've seen Arceus, or was it a trainer that had an Arceus? Might have been a trainer that had an Arceus. Oh wait, no, I actually need to. Umbra has cut. Do you know what I can't wait to see? Is that I'm now going up to grab the shiny stone, but on my way there to see a Chinchina. I Almost 1 o'clock. That means I can almost eat. Hog. Oh. Wouldn't be a stream if there weren't a bork. Burn, please. Or kill yourself, one of the two. I'm gonna go heal at the nurse before Mount Pyre. Grab some lunch and then. Actually, since I've got cut, what's down this way? I'm pretty sure it's only a secret base, but we'll check anyway. That's an item. Since we've got cut, we might as well. I'm gonna BRB.